Thank you, Jesus. Dave, would you close those middle doors, please? Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Would you call out to God with me as we invite the person of the Holy Spirit into this place? Can you hear me? Okay. We enter into His presence with thanksgiving and into His courts with praise. We serve Him with gladness and we bless His name because the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting and His truth endures to all generations. Somebody say with me, God is good. Say it again. Say, God is good. He's worthy of my praise. I want you to pretend with me for just a minute. Isn't it a beautiful day outside? That you don't have to pretend about that. That's true. It's such a beautiful day. But we're going to transition from worshiping God right here to just entering into the throne room of God and worshiping right there. No, that's what it's going to be like one day. We're worshiping Him because He's worthy. And, you know, around the throne of God right now, there's worship that's continually going on because He's worthy. Matter of fact, that's what's being said. Worthy, 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 holy, holy, holy. And, you know, we want to transition from... Don't you want to be participating and just caught up with the Lord right here and then in His presence be doing the exact same thing when you get there? Or do you think, well, when I get there, I'm going to really get serious about it? No, we need to get serious about it right here to say, Lord, I just want to worship You from my heart. I want to exalt You because You're worthy. You've already done so much for me. Just who You are, what You've done, You're worthy of my praise. Amen. We're going to enter into His presence with thanksgiving. Would you offer thanks and praise to God with me right now? Just what you have to be thankful for, whatever's in your heart and your mind. Lord, hear our prayer as we call out to You in thanksgiving, in praise, in worship. With our words, we offer a sacrifice of praise. The fruit of our lips giving thanks to Your name because You're good. Help us to focus on Your goodness, Your grace, Your mercy, Your love, and to worship You and exalt You and to lift You up like You deserve. Lord, I ask You to anoint the worship service. Everything that's said and done here today, we want to glorify You. In Jesus' name, amen. Lucas, you know, we're so glad to have Lainey. We're glad to have Lainey Collier with us today. And she brought her parents with her. And we're so glad.
We are too.
Lucas is going to lead us in worship. Let's worship him together.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For He is good, He's above all things. His love endures forever. We sing praise. We sing praise. Let's sing that again. Give thanks. Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. Lord, our word. I will give you all my praise. And you alone I long to worship. You alone are worthy of my praise. Yes, Lord. You're worthy of our praise this morning, Lord. You're worthy of everything we have. We come to you, Lord, wholeheartedly this morning. Here we are, Lord. We stand before you. Just see. an awesome God he reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God he reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. And our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Tribe of Judah, and there is one found worthy, the Ruis of David, and there is one found worthy, the the tribe of Judah. David, you are so worthy. so worthy, Lord. Deserve all of our praise, Lord. All of our praise, Lord. And all the saints and angels, they bow before you're worthy of it all. You're worthy of it all. Just follow, for from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. It's all of the glory, it's yours, it's yours. All of the glory, it's yours, it's yours. All of the glory, it's yours, it's yours. All of the glory, it's yours. And all of the glory, it's yours.
To come into your house this morning and worship your name and make it great. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, if you can do it, give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We praise your name. You're worthy. We glorify you. We magnify you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Turn to someone around you and just give a word of greeting. Touch somebody and just speak a blessing. If you see somebody you don't know, introduce yourself.